Suppliers like Brewer Science allow us to focus
on what matters to us.
Their commitment to quality is total.
That's what you want to hear.
We are doing exactly what the comment says. We fully commit to quality.
The customer recognizes the importance we place on quality. It shines through in our delivery to them and our product and our interactions with them.
On our quest to become a world-class manufacturer, we had to have a perfect infrastructure in place to exceed expectations of our customers.
The most minor change at a sub-supplier can negatively impact our customers, and Brewer Science will not allow that to happen.
When COVID-19 hit,
Brewer Science stood strong.
We committed to having that world-class manufacturing, so we had to commit to a world-class supply chain because they go hand in hand.
We really focused on identifying high-risk areas, putting mitigation in place, and partnering with our suppliers to make sure that those concerns were addressed. And that's why we succeeded in these times of crisis.
We have to engage not just our suppliers, but our sub-suppliers. And that's going up two levels, trying to make sure their metrology's in place, their testing's in place, their processes are in place.
We never missed one delivery, kept all of our customers in product, we handled the increased demand, and we did exceed the customer's expectations. We heard this over and over and over.
Brewer Science is the company we want to do business with.
That's the brand with whom you want to do business.
Zero Defects is more than about having a defect in the product. It's about having a defect in anything related to that product from Brewer Science to the customer.
You can talk about the product all day long, but what we're finding, it's really about the processes.
We have been tracking performance on our delivery daily.
And without that supply chain, we could never have made it. It is our goal to be chosen first by our customers. And in fact, that's what we proved we are worthy of the last year, because we did not falter and we did not let our customers down.
The race to zero defects.
The race for zero defects.
The race for zero defects is hard.
But it's worth it.
But it's worth it.
But it's worth it.